What up, YouTubers? I am making spiral prismatic packing for column packing. You could use a drill bit or a drill and some type of like a broken screwdriver, flathead. Get your square shape. See if I can get a better view of it. That's basically just a square, rectangular shape piece of metal, and as it comes off, it springs back and gives you your star shape, spiral shape design. I'm gonna go ahead and put it in action here. That's it.